detail on some of these whales.
I'm gonna move his eye.
Sorry. I had a dog on me. happy with my whales, so I'm going to move a few things around, trim a few fins here and there. This one down there is a little porky. I'm going to give it a diet. Change the lines on that one. So I'm just following these rays down. It's kind of nice to put those rays in because if you do need to cheat later on, you can use those rays as your... Once you get used to the acrylics drying back a bit darker, blending becomes a lot easier.
With all the crazy stuff that's going on in the world at the moment, and because we love to share the joys of painting with everyone, let us know in the comments below what you'd like to learn or what you'd like to look at, and we'll see if we can make that happen.